meal, two glasses of water. You only get two glasses. You drink your water, you can go back to get milk, juice. No Cokes, no Pokemade, no desserts, none of that stuff. And when you go to your table to be seated, you put your tray on the table and you stand there until the number of chairs are filled and everybody be seated to eat. Any questions?
Oh, blow the man down, bullies, blow the man down.
Do we wave, blow the man down.
Blow the man down, bullies, blow him away.
You need some time to blow the man down. We went over the bar on the 13th of May. Do we wave, blow the man down. The galloper jumped and the gale came away. You need some time to blow the man down.
As I was a-walking down Paradise Street,
do we wave, blow the man down.
A saucy young damsel I happened to meet.
Give me some time to blow the man down.
I says to her, Polly, and how do you do?
Do we wave, blow the man down.
Says she, none the better for seeing the view.
Give me some time to blow the man down. Oh, sailors as thinkers and tailors as men. Do we wave, blow the man down. We're all of us coming to see you again. Oh, give me some time to blow the man down.
Oh, we'll blow the man up and we'll blow the man down.
We wave, blow the man down.
And we'll blow him away into Liverpool town.
Give me some time to blow the man down.
Give me time. going to be a good wind?
Oh, yeah. Say 12 knots.
As they head out of the harbor, the first platoon.
Hi.
I'm going to sail.
And you drowned.
Good job.
Well, we could just leave our jib down there.
To get out there.
Yeah, but we need it.
There's a mighty fair wind this morning. And how do you like Mini-OCS so far?
Hey, it's great. We can go sailing today.
Terrific.
This is a boat.
I'm glad I didn't have... Oh, I do have that on tape. These cadets here have been qualified. Now they're going to solo today. That's Mr. Bertucci, Ms. Flanagan, and Mr. Percy.
Yes, we all have CD.
Mr. Pat McKinnon and his cadets, they're ready in the boat for sail and getting underway, and they're going to be qualified today.
Summer is a time to relax and take some time off from studying. But for 60 NJROTC cadets, this summer, they will be training at the Naval Education and Training Center in a program that is known as Mini-OCS. The program is designed to give cadets hands-on leadership, discipline, and self-confidence, characteristics that can be taken back to their home units and beyond.
They're building citizenship and leadership skills that they'll be able to use next year, but also something they'll be able to use all their life.
The program, although it is only 2 weeks long, is a concentrated training experience where cadets have physical and academic training in addition to boat handling instruction, navigation, and sail training classes, most of which they would not ordinarily have been exposed to in their home unit.
I can pick up some leadership qualities that my small unit might not be able to expose me to, and I can bring it back to my unit and help improve my unit at home.
For your Navy Newport, this is Nancy Lurie.
First platoon for Sergeant Keyes, and he's studying for... What are you studying for, Mr. Price?
Drill competition tomorrow. And it's only two.
We're heading out in the harbor. This is the Admiral's private yacht that's available for him in the harbor down here. Beautiful boat. Nestled in this gorgeous place of Rhode Island here.
Thank you.
Stone, them boots are bigger than you. One of the flooded hatchways at the Buttercup.
So when it gets slippery, you don't slip down on it. It gives you some traction. Don't do a nosedive into it. If you do, it's going to take the hide right off your face. And you're going to bleed all over my trainer, and I'm going to get sick. And I'm going to throw up in your pocket. So I don't like blood. Take your time, space yourselves out. Lay face down on the deck. When you do, bring your hands above the back of your head.
Teamwork is what really makes the difference.
Teamwork is paramount.
Yeah.
Teamwork and safety. Without teamwork, it would have sunk a lot faster.
Water wasn't as cold as I thought it would be. I thought it would be like 40 degrees. Somebody said that. But it was very cold. People were running around. Water splashing. You can't see. Water's in your eyes. And it was terrible.
What'd you learn?
You have to work harder together, and you really have to be concrete on what you have to do and get it done first. And while people are talking and arguing, you're trying to do it a different way.
trigger until you're ready to shoot. There you go.
Stand by. Fire. With a magazine of 5 rounds, load and lock.
There you go. Okay. Okay. Ready on the right.
First time you ever shot a 22?
Yes, sir.
What other weapons have you shot?
45.
Nice job.
Thanks, sir.
Players on
Bad guy.
Engines back full. Wham!
Rudder midship.
All the marines that are were on the bow are now ashore.
Oh, we don't need them anyway.
All engines back full.
It's just the guys on the planes you gotta worry about.
Port engine back full.
Engines ahead 1/3.
Back full.
Engines ahead 2/3.
All engines back full. Rudder midship. Barely.
Come on, firecracker, let's do something. Right 35-degree rudder. Delay that left 35-degree rudder. No belaying.
Port engine stop.
All engine.
Left 10 degrees.
Left 30 degrees. Rudder.
Quarter to the helm.
Left 30 degrees. Rudder.
Left 30 degrees. Rudder eye.
Hey, Manny.
Midships, it's still turning.
Midship eye.
It still turns.
Engines ahead,
still
2/3.
Turns, left.
You go.
All engines ahead.
Engines ahead, 1/3.
Right 20 degrees, rudder.
All engines stop. Right.
Right 35,
right 35 degrees, rudder. All engines, 1/3.
All engines stop.
Engines stop.
Engines ahead, 2/3.
All engines ahead, 2/3.
All engines ahead, 2/3.
Orders to them, you don't know what I'm saying.
Are we all ahead, 20? Yes, sir. That's all there is, sir.
Right 35.
I've got to have more, Captain.
All ahead, 2/3.
Rudder midships?
Rudder midships, all right.
We're running scale model size, 25 knots.
You guys go midship, you're going to
have
a little bit of a left.
Again! Oh, no, no,
you hit me.
Thank you.
on or about to board this YP for the YP cruise. I'd have to watch.
And here we are underway on the yard patrol ship for an afternoon cruise out into the bay.
Port or starboard section?
No, we are on the port section.
This is the port.
Port.
Yeah, the port.
Port section.
You're dangerous.
Yeah.
And I've got about 6 feet of steel chain.
Thank you, sir.
We're just... There's all the Clorox bottle. It's nice.
What?
So we're right here?
Port engine back two-thirds.
Port engine back two-thirds. Hi, man. Port engine back to rudder.
Port out here, you can stop looking at it.
Now when?
Close your eyes or turn your head.
When it's within about
30
degrees.
Keep your eyes on and keep pointing. The guys inside are using you right now.
And we want to be to the right of the band because the wind that way, the wind will blow us up on it a little bit.
Right now?
Okay, you listen for her now,
Charlie. Right full rudder, aye.
All engines back two-thirds, aye, ma'am.
Okay, rudder amidships.
Rudder amidships, aye.
All engines stop.
All engines.
Squeeze it, pull it up. Come on. I'll just step by. I'm gonna swing around.
Okay. Right full rudder.
Right full rudder, aye.
Starboard engine back two-thirds.
Starboard engine back two-thirds.
Starboard engine back two-thirds, aye.
Starboard engine stop.
Starboard engine stop.
Thank you.
Ready for this inspection.
Sir, we only had about 10 minutes, sir.
And you look down. I can see it only took you 10 minutes to get ready for an inspection. You're totally upset. Look straight to the front. Did I tell you to look at me?
Sir, no, sir.
You shave.
Sir, not this afternoon,
you need
sir.
To shave right before you stand in inspection.
Sir, I didn't have time, sir.
That's no excuse.
Sir, yes, sir.
Try it again. Put it on and try it again. Where do you get this belt from? Salute.
Sir, I got the belt from my supply officer, sir.
Sir,
no, sir.
Why not?
Sir, I didn't know I was going to have an inspection, sir.
You didn't know you were going to have an inspection. You should be ready for an inspection every day.
Sir, yes, sir.
Right with this?
What do you do? How do you polish your shoes? What do you use to polish your shoes with?
Sir, kiwi shoe polish, sir.
It's more like a milk jug.
Sir, it's a belt, sir.
No, what's on the down? What is this on your shirt?
Blood from my finger, sir.
Oh, blood from your finger.
Your shirt is totally unset. You got Irish pennants in your collar. You got Irish pennants here on your sleeve.
Hold your finger out. Hold on the hand out.
Well, you got to come with me. You're just going to stand there.
I see farm animals with clean fingernails and that. Get over here.
How about speaking up?
Sorry, yes, sir.
Well, I see you have like 10 minutes to get ready. Right. Right.
Sir, yes, sir.
Well, who's going to be taking notes here for
where's the
scribe
here?
Air dry brass. Admin,
fall out.
You
didn't
try to get the brass out? You think that'll look presentable?
I don't know, sir. Well, get over here, somebody, so they can take some notes.
Admin, fall out.
What's your belt?
Hold this. Hurry, yes, sir.
Now, take me your belt, because it's not even marked. Take me your belt.
Well, what is this here? Tell me.
You try to put it
in. Same excuse.
Dirty fingernails. Put your hand down.
Irish pennants on the patch. Needs to be iron all over you.
What's your first general order?
Your belt buckle is unset.
Take charge this post and all get on the
property. What's second general order?
Need to be shot. Are you taking down all this information?
Yes, sir.
Hurry up.
Even though it's learning, sir. Everything was inside of you, sir.
Is this your cover?
I can't hear you.
Mark my vigilance.
Are we authorized to mark our uniform?
Irish pennants on your trousers.
Cover, sir.
What's your first general order?
Someone else
might use
them, sir. Sir, my first general order. Take charge this post and all get on the property.
Secretary of Defense.
Or just get sweated and wild, sir.
I'm a dictator, sir.
With the Commandant of the Marine Corps.
Sir, the Commandant of the Marine Corps. Trying to get the wrinkles out of his shirt before you iron it. General Money, sir. Huh?
Who's Sergeant Major.
Sir, that's the question that deserves to ask.
Sergeant Major, Marine Corps.
What do we try to have? Do we try to have a uniform?
Sir.
No, you didn't.
Sir.
You get a haircut today?
You're not today, sir.
Not today. So you didn't know about
this
suspension?
Three up and three under.
That's probably
you just demoted the Sergeant Major of the Marine Corps.
So what are you doing?
You just made him a Master Sergeant. Three up and three down?
I know that! What's your billet here? Don't you have a billet?
Who do you think you're kidding here, huh?
Sergeant changes every day, sir. One person we place in the second
sergeant. What are you doing today?
Sergeant Cadet.
What's his performance?
Who's the Secretary of the Navy?
We'll
find out. I was not instructed to have one. What an excuse!
Right here. What's this on your shirt?
How long do you take to get
what is this on your look at your shirt?
Huh?
What is that?
Sir, some bleach mark.
10 minutes.
Sir, no shape. Are you writing this down?
Well, do you know what the
Sergeant
Major of the Marine Corps and Signia looks like?
Sir, no, stop!
Do you know who the Sergeant Major of the Marine Corps is?
Face on your
sir, no,
face
stop!
Your
he just said it!
Face.
Who's sir, the Sergeant Major of the Marine Corps?
Nose hairs hanging out his nose.
Can I just on your
come out.
Find out.
Nose hairs.
When are you going to find out?
Everywhere.
Tell me.
Totally
when are you
going
to see me again?
What is that?
You want to see me again tomorrow?
When did I send you a haircut?
Huh?
Sir, last
time you
asked
me how
to cover it. Let me see your fingernails.
Sir, yes, sir.
Well,
that's totally upset.
You bite your fingernails?
Sir, no, sir.
Your breath stinks, too. You try to gargle. You brush your teeth down the chow.
Sir, no, sir.
Your breath stinks. You think I want to smell your stinking breath?
Sir, no, sir.
I think that's part of the inspection. Hello, wake up. Come on, wait.
Sir, no, sir.
From the
guardhouse.
From the guardhouse.
What's your general order? What's your first general order?
Sir, that's it. That's my general order.
Why did you
Sir,
out?
Sir, yes, sir.
What
tell me what you pressed it with. Your hand,
dirty.
Sir, no, sir.
Sir, no, sir. Look at your sleeve. Look at it. You're trying to tell me you pressed that?
Sir, no, sir.
What did you use? Tell me, your fingers?
Huh? Sir, no, sir.
Don't you look at yourself before you come out anywhere?
Sir, yes, sir.
Hey, did you look at yourself in the mirror before you came out here?
Sir, yes, sir.
And what did you say?
The academy's lying
next to me.
Now you're missing the butt, huh? Where's your butt now?
Your roommate did you an injustice, you understand?
Well, take your time.
Sir, yes, sir.
Because you're totally on the set.
9, 8, 7, 6. Where's your button at? Let's see it. Why'd the button come off?
Sir, this cadet does not know, sir.
Because the iron pin is hanging off. Put your hand out. Make sure that gets back on your shirt. And what school are we from?
Sir, Allentown School, sir.
Who?
Sir, William Allen High School, sir.
Now, where's that at?
Sir, Allentown, sir!
Now where's Allentown at?
Sir, Pennsylvania, sir!
Well, no kidding. I know I'm a genius, but cry it out loud. Fingers out.
Sir, I don't know, sir!
I don't know. How about looking down at it? What is this? You trying to polish the brass, maybe?
Sir, no, sir!
I just felt so disgusted.
Sir, Cadet Petrucci, sir!
Who?
Sir, Cadet Petrucci, sir!
Look at your shoes.
Sir!
Well, I'm heading back to the front. Get your head out! What's your first general order?
Sir, this cadet's first general order is take charge of this post and all things properly in view.
And your second general order.
Sir, this cadet's second general order.
And your third general order.
Walk my post
and military
board.
And your fourth general order.
Are those totally down?
No, sir!
Are those your original trousers?
Sir, no, sir!
Sir, thank you, sir!
Sir, thank you, sir.
Shoes look like trash with your shoes. You think your shoes look like?
Sir, no, sir!
Look down at your shoe!
Sir, no, sir!
Did you prepare for a shoe? You ever work on a
shoe? Sir, no, sir!
Sir, sir!
Sir, no, sir!
Sir,
no, sir.
Sir, my first general order!
Fifth general order!
Fifth general order is quit my post on the proper relief, sir! I'm gonna be a psychologist, sir!
A who?
Psychologist, sir!
You gotta be out of your mind. That means both of us are crazy.
Did you bother shaving before you came out here?
Sir, yes, sir!
Well, you need to get a little closer, you understand?
Sir, yes, sir!
Get out loud, sir!
And you look so impressive.
Belt tip is upset.
Crying out loud. And who are we?
Irish pennants all over the place.
Facial hairs on your face that you bother by shave? Are you old enough to grow facial hairs? Do you get permission?
You know,
hey, sir!
17 and didn't get permission to grow facial hair. What's your first general order?
Sir, and get
you.
First general order is
equipped. Let's take
turns.
Whoa, you're looking up there. I'm right here.
Oh, you need a shave, Dick.
Nothing to do with your life but join the army.
Can't believe
you want the easy way out of life, right?
Sir, no, sir.
Why don't you just join the Coast Guard, then?
Sir, yes, sir.
Why don't you just join the Coast Guard if you want to do nothing? You want to join? Maybe what do you want to do in the army?
Sir, Airborne Ranger, sir.
Airborne Ranger. Oh, that's real impressive. Trousers look like they're 50 years old. Hey, where are we from?
Sir, who, sir?
What school are you from?
Sir, Notre Dame High School, Utica, New York, sir!
And what do we want to be when we grow up?
Sir, United States Marine, sir!
No! No!
You don't!
I don't like looking up. The cover looks totally unsacked. And where do you get those gloves? Those military glasses?
Sir, no, sir!
So where's your military glasses at?
Sir, I don't have any, sir!
What is that on your feet? You got white socks on or what?
Sir, I have an ankle brace on, sir!
There
are
no
sir!
Sir, I tore ligaments with my ankle, sir, but I can perform up to the capability of everybody else, sir!
And you want to be a Marine Corps officer?
Sir, yes, sir!
Yes, sir! You don't even can't even run your own company! And we want to be a Marine officer?
Sir, yes, sir!
Not in my Marine Corps! Not in my Marine Corps!
Look right here.
Who are we?
Sir, Cadet Higgins, sir.
You what see that?
Sir, yes, sir.
Blood is dead.
Who's covered?
Sir.
And you trying to tell me you pressed his uniform?
Sir.
Look straight to the front when I'm talking to you. Straight to the front.
This is really your cover?
Sir, yes, sir.
This is really your cover?
Sir, yes, sir.
I don't think
belt tip is totally unset.
Cover
belt buckle is scratched.
Cover too big. Press is filthy. What did you do?
Wash pants on your uniform.
Because your brass.
Very massive. While you're taking down these notes.
Sorry,
yes, sir. Oh, who are you trying to pull? You got stains in the front
sir,
of
no,
shirt
sir.
Here.
If I gave you 10 minutes, gave you an hour to go back, you think you can get ready for the
sir, yes, sir.
Unset.
Hair's too long.
got facial hairs across your face. You get permission to be here. There's cover and
sir,
something.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you permission to be here.
Sir, Colonel CJ Pilot, sir.
You really have who else?
Sir, really sir, sir Commander. Thank you, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
Who are you?
Cadet Vickery, sir!
Sergeant Major of the Marine Corps!
No, sir!
Those look terrible.
You buy the president.
Look like you got a Hershey belt and rub them across your shoes. Facial hairs on the face. Are you writing this down fast enough?
Sir, yes, sir!
I still writing faster than that!
Sir, yes, sir!
You got totally upset.
Hold your hands out.
Sir, yes, sir!
What is all this?
What is down
there?
Sir, yes, sir! Sir, shoe polish, sir!
Shoe polish.
Looking good is.
Sorry, Naval officer, sir!
If you think this looking good, sir,
you got a good nut, sir!
Sir,
yes, sir!
Now you're going through your life,
sir!
Your
belt's too long! Your belt buckles, he's shiny!
Hurry up, sir!
Your belt's too big, shiny!
You're going through your life, sir!
Sir,
yes, sir!
You're totally upset! Sir, cadet Embry, sir!
What's going on?
So why is your name tag at an angle here? Tell me.
Sir, no, shoot, sir.
So why are you telling me you're ready for an inspection?
Oh, yes, sir.
Tell me you're not ready for my inspection.
Sir, I'm not ready for your inspection, sir.
Don't tell me you're ready for an inspection.
Hands
over your belt.
Sir, yes, sir.
Mustache.
Do not tell me something.
Mustache. The day before yesterday, sir.
Who are you?
Captain Wilkinson, sir.
Well, what did you do to get ready for the inspection? Tell me nothing, because you look unsure.
Well, what day was that?
Every Monday, sir.
Your belt buckle is scratched.
Sir, no, sir!
I wish you would.
No excuse. Is that what, how long are you going to use that excuse? No excuse.
I'm totally on.
Where is that going to take you? Tell
what
me.
Do you know? Impress
sir,
me
no,
something.
Sir, no, yes, sir!
So why
sir,
are you
my general orders, sir!
And what else do you know?
Sir, chain of command, sir!
What else do you know?
Yes, sir!
Sir, put my uniform together,
so what's
sir!
What's happening in the world
Irish
today?
Irish all over the pretty uniform.
Sir, secretary! Sir!
The pocket up floating out there.
What's happening? No, 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 turn it back.
Back of trousers.
You don't watch TV, you don't read newspapers.
Sir, yes, sir.
Well, what's
happening? Sir, it's election year, sir.
Oh, that's impressive.
Better write Bessie and Stem Mendoza.
Sir?
You coming out of Marine Corps?
Sir, no, sir.
What do you know? Tell me. What are you doing
sir.
Here?
Sir, no, sir.
You don't know nothing and you look upset. What are you doing here? Tell me. Are you just
sir, no, sir.
Sir, no, sir.
What are you doing here, then? Tell me.
Sir, no, sir.
Tell me, what are you doing here? Well, you ain't doing a good job of it, you understand? You ain't learned nothing yet. You understand me?
Sir, yes, sir.
Well, sir.
How about sounding off? Who are you?
Sir, can I white male, sir?
Louder, no I can't hear you.
Sir, last time you shot.
I said louder.
Sir, can I white male, sir?
Are you about to get ready for this inspection?
Sir, yes, sir.
Well, you got Irish pennants all, guess where? In the back of your trousers. You about to check in your trousers?
Sir, yes, sir.
You about to press in uniform?
Sir, yes, sir.
Sir, your uniform is totally upset, you understand?
Sir, yes, sir.
I'm trying to tell me you did
something. Sir!
Warfare, sir!
Well, what did you do with this uniform, huh? Did you just take it out of a sea bag?
Sir, no, sir!
Yes, you did. Look at your uniform. Look down. Look at your wrinkles.
Sir, can I come, sir?
Did you bother doing anything like before you came out here?
No, sir, yes, sir!
What did you do? Tell me!
Sir, I shined my shoes and put on my...
You shined your shoes!
What's sir, yes, sir!
Boy, you better learn how to shine
sir,
your shoes.
Sir, it is not
shaved,
sir!
Well,
no, sir, yes, sir!
What else did you do?
Sir, yes, sir!
You're about the worst one I've seen yet.
Hey, would you look at his face?
Look at his face.
What are you trying to do, bro? Beard or something?
Sir! You look so disgusting.
I can't believe you came out looking like that.
He wants to be a Marine officer.
You want to be a what?
Sir, a Marine Corps officer,
no,
sir.
No.
You can't even be a Marine Corps private.
You don't have what it takes. Crumb. Your name fits you great. Crumb. Where was the question?
I don't know, sir!
I don't know. What is it? Maybe some shoe polish, maybe? Nose hairs in your nose? You ever try to take the nose hairs out your nose?
Sir, no, sir!
Sir, not, sir!
So why are you looking like that here, then?
Sir!
Should be brothers.
Well,
two most disgusting things I've seen.
Sir, yes, sir.
One doesn't know what he wants to be, and one wants to be a Marine
Corps. Sir,
Kiwi, sir. Hershey ball. I want you to
look at each other.
Sir, Hershey bar, sir.
What kind of Hershey bar?
Now, both of you look disgusting, don't we?
Chocolate Hershey bar with almonds, sir.
We both look disgusting. Not your hair. Not him.
Sir, yes, sir.
We both look disgusting. We didn't prepare for this inspection, did we? Not your hair. No, we didn't. No, we didn't. Did we?
You no, sir!
Before you came out here?
Sir, no, sir!
Why not?
Sir. Oh, we know, kidding! You're real smart and intelligent. It hangs also hangs over your collar.
Sir, yes, sir!
You're wasting everyone's time.
Hold your hands up.
Nothing. You look like a sack door knob.
Up higher. Over! Fingernails look
disgusting. Hey, that wrong, you, sir!
I just seen little farm animals with clean fingernails in that.
Why didn't you get them down?
And what do we want to do?
Sir,
my
breast. I put my foot on the floor.
Sir, this is the United States Naval Academy, sir.
Don't be upset. What else did you do,
Biden? Sir, shine my shoes, sir.
Shine your shoes.
Sir, yes, sir.
Sir, yes, sir.
What school we go to, Willis? Jeff
Boone High School, Orlando, Florida, sir.
I looked over my uniform, sir.
What did you look? The Commandant tonight.
Who is the Commandant of the Marine Corps?
Sir, the Commandant of the Marine Corps, Colonel Mundy, sir.
Oh! Sir, yes, sir.
Hey, turn around. Look at who's this, McFarland? Hey, who's the coming on the Marine Corps?
Sir, Cadet Romano, sir!
So?
Sir, the coming on the Marine Corps, Colonel Monday, sir!
Colonel
Monday?
Get
your elbows off of me,
so we knew him when he was a colonel, right?
You know who the coming on Marine Corps is?
We knew him
as a
colonel, right?
Hey,
turn around!
You know who the Sergeant Major Marine Corps is?
Sir, no, sir!
Why not?
Whose cover is this?
Sir, this cadet was not informed, sir!
Is this the proper marking, Willis?
Is that an excuse?
Is this what we're supposed to mark out?
Sir, no, sir!
So why are you using it?
I don't know. What do you know,
Willis? Belt clipping, belt buckles, totally
what do you know?
Do you know anything that you...
Sir, yes, sir!
Tell me what you know.
No, sir! Belt clipping,
totally upset. Irish pants along.
What do you know? Impress me.
Shoes need to be squared. What do you know?
Sir, I will be a junior this year, sir!
General order, sir!
Well, which one?
You're not even ready for this program.
Sir, this cadet's first general order is to take charge of this place and all government property in view, sir!
I'm really impressed.
Sir, no, sir.
Not upset. You're not ready for this program. You don't know anything. You don't know anything, do you?
No, sir.
Sir, 2 days ago, sir.
To learn it, sir.
What are you learning?
Just take a little
you haven't learned anything.
Just take a little
you haven't learned nothing.
Huh?
Sir, yes, sir.
Yeah, take your cover. Take your belt. You look totally disgusting. Now you're going to stand there and cry.
No, I'm not, sir.
Now you're getting upset, right? Get
sir,
upset
yes,
with
sir.
Me.
No, sir.
Now you
you cry.
Look at his face.
No, I'm not,
really
sir.
All I like to see is someone wants to be a naval officer and stand here and cry.
Sir, no, sir.
You don't have what it takes, Willis. Cry. You better get your eyes straight to the front.
All right, who did this?
Sir, this cadet does not
cry,
know,
Willis.
No, sir.
There, right?
You don't need to be here.
That's my cover, sir.
No, pick it up. Simpson, are we related to Bart, maybe?
Sir, no, sir.
Look at your belt. Look down, Simpson. Look at your belt. What's all that green trash in your belt?
Grass, no, sir.
All right, does that go in your belt?
Sir, no, sir.
Hold your hands out, Bart, Simpson. Anything else disgusting you item?
Sir, no, sir.
You got all this stuff.
What's your first general order there?
Sir, yes, sir.
Why are you following?
Well, what's the third general order? Who's Secretary of Defense?
Sir, Secretary of Defense, Honorable Richard B. Cheney, sir.
Well, Secretary of Navy.
Sir, Secretary of Navy has been changed.
And who is he now? They got an acting one in there.
Chin there.
Tell them.
Yeah, sir.
Well, you got three hairs that need to be cut, you understand?
Sir, yes, sir.
Hold three. Your belt buckle and belt tip is unset, you understand?
Yes, sir.
You have Irish pennants all over the place. Are you supposed to be a what?
Sir, company chief, sir.
Company chief, you're not supposed to be setting an example, right?
Sir, yes, sir.
What kind of example you think you're setting, huh?
Sir, a very poor one, sir.
That's right. A very poor example.
San Diego, California, where we're from, aren't we?
Sir, yes, sir.
What school is that again?
Okay, right school, okay, Russian, sir.
What? Speak English.
Okay, right school, okay, Russian, sir.
Sir,
yes, sir.
Washington State.
Sir, yes, sir.
You're totally on staff. Maybe we should go and see the other board that we took over there. Maybe we should join them.
Other maybe, sir.
No, not even maybe. Don't need you.
Yes, all right, it's recording. Shut it off.
Rubley, Rubley, Rubley! Hurry up, get up! Get up, let's go! Get out of the line! Too slow, hurry up! Hurry up! Get up! You motivated today, gang?
Sir, yes, sir!
Not loud enough, are we motivated today?
Sir, yes, sir!
We all have one blanket, two sheets?
Sir, yes, sir!
Mr. Platoon Commander.
I am, sir.
Take one step forward. Make sure this place is clean enough today to clean her soap if your father visited it.
Sir, yes, sir.
This is for a last inspection day. You understand?
Sir, yes, sir.
You have 10 minutes to be in your PT gear out of the parade deck. Move.
Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, let us pray. Father, you've carried us off through these past 2 weeks and given us the wisdom and power to accomplish all our individual goals. And now we ask you to bless each and every cadet and instructor and to ensure a safe trip home for everyone. Amen. At this time, we'll observe a brief moment of silence for all those brave soldiers who gave their lives to ensure the American way of life. It takes a special kind of person to complete the Mini-OCS course. You've made the first rung of ladder in the ladder of success, and every one of us, including Washington, is very proud of you. You're tomorrow's leaders, as I mentioned, and tomorrow has begun. You are at the dawn of great expectations. You've demonstrated that you have what it takes. So now, in closing, I have a strong feeling that most of us are going to see each other again. And until we meet in Annapolis next summer or out on your college campus, I wish you the best of luck. My sincerest congratulations early on your graduation from high school next spring. And may you have, as we say in the Navy, may you have better winds and following sea. Congratulations again, and thanks very much.
Thank you. memory shot an incredible 297 out of 300. In other words, you got 3 9s.
Cadet Harrison Kennedy, Point Loma High School of San Diego, California, and Cadet William Vickery,